We'll be right back. I see rival spouts standing. I can see this guy standing. This guy was cooking. Lied. You cannot tell me this guy was cooking. Bro, this is like 2020, bro. The man killed him. He got a tower in the Citadel. Like, Tower Ultraviolet is one of the more notable towers for me in Ring 7, because it's kind of hard, and the difficulty isn't really accurate sometimes, but it's still an effective difficulty.
Thank you.
2 years. For 2 years, I kept doing that. And you get to... Oh, I didn't know this. Idea. I like the basements there. Although, like, I don't want it to be overused. It's such a cool idea that they added into this extension. So a lot of walking, and then you got some more IVing to do. And yeah, we see the trees. Got the bottom. More IVing. I was just audio, but at the same time, my channel was growing because of that. I don't have much time. Dude, where do I go? Where do I? Highly attractive butter progress. Highly attractive butter progress. This song, there is no net. Oh, this floor is so far. spawner. I'm assuming, yep, there's the button. Now we have to do more obvious. That part I don't get. Okay. A box just got what? think that was what I was supposed to do. Usage of the I don't know how they use it. The way they use it here is a little bit concerning. Good job completely outside. Yeah, goddamn bro. That boy was stupidly long. Y'all made it. Whoever made it. Highly attractive. What? Nothing. Ignore what I just said. Okay, this floor was somewhere. This ain't as hard as the other floors, I guess. But yeah, playing this time. Thank you. the tower. So much crazier. I have four sides. Oh my god. Bro, let's edge it. Let's see how you edge that. Bro, that got me looking like. Proceeds to fall anyway. Yeah. Okay, I might as well. Side 4. Okay, there we go. Why does it say I have 4 sides? What is I know the song is F77. Again, I this is a... Okay, no. This is actually a... I now the... We're on of the original. I don't know what to do on just gets a tad bit harder at like the end really. So you really gotta practice this tower. Because if you don't, I'm kinda like screwed on mine and time. It spends a speedrun for it. So if you're good at speedrunning, I guess.
Tip, 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 tip Thank you.